3, 2, 1.
You were fools to follow me.
Who dares summon me?
Here we go. Let's just weaken tone as much as possible.
Beware. Rains upon you.
Alright, got some epic background music. Making this feel like it's an epic fight. Probably really isn't. Tychondrius and Nighthold was supposed to be an epic fight. He wasn't. Oh, he's flying. Oh, he flew to the correct side. Shit. Fuck these guys. One out. My pet can't do anything. That's AIDS. I need to keep summoning imps because pets don't like it. I don't know what I'm missing, by the way. Move away from that. Wasn't ready.
Give in to your fears, your desires.
So it's going okay, we're almost at 50%, so that's a positive. Almost at 50%. Get a top kill off. Alright, we're at 50%. So he's definitely not gonna have stupid phases, I know that.
What is this? Even when your own doubts and fears are made manifest, you will not yield.
Find me, champions, and I will grant you sight.
Kill this one first, please. There we go. They're easy to kill. There we go. Perfect. Having a DK in that phase is nice. Is this really the whole fight, though? I mean, that's kind of disappointing, Blizzard. Disappointing. Oh, no, here comes some action. Get moved and get moved. The Scott's got to move them. Moving me in, boy. Why are you moving me in, boss?
Consume them all.
Dude, I want to use my trinket. I can't use my trinket on me. What's going on? Oh shit. Top the pool for no reason. Oh my gosh. Are you serious? That's it? We just did it. Perfect timing because look, my mouse is dying.